สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone I'm Nit I Sobatai Today I would like to talk about sugarcane crop what they use for the first thing for sure they made sugars sugaryou know, in Thai we call nam tan. And the second thing, they use to make biofuel. To make E20 and E85. This is very popular fuel. This is very popular fuel.To use with modern cars. My grandma, she feeding her dog. Her puppies. Yim.Yim. I tell her to smile. What you want, pet? Yeah. You good with your name, Fat. He called Uan. Tun tun. Yeah, the mother come.And fuck, are you fool? Yeah, fuck, he fool. Okay, I show you how the sugar cane look like. Yeah, this is a big enough.And ready to cut, I mean, and sell to company. In Mukdahan, we have big company. They buy all the sugarcane crop from the people in my hometown, yeah. And sugarcane is very popular to grow.In my hometown, and the second thing they like to grow is tapioca, and number third is rice for eat. That's for sure. We have to made every day, made every year for eat. People in my home.They go the rice for eat once a year, yeah, one time per year. But in Ayutthaya or even Chiang Rai, Chiang Mai, they grow the rice more than two times, three times per year.But in here, people in my hometown, Mukdahan, they only grow the rice for only eat, not really for sale, because we know we cannot sell good with the, we cannot make money with the steamed rice or sticky rice. So that's why what I try to say is the cane sugar.Is the popular in my hometown. They like to grow number one, yeah. And like I say, from here all the way with the road, all the way follow the road is sugarcane crop. Like I say, a little bit banana. and opposite side, you see, yeah, tapioca. What I talking about, yeah, this tapioca. This is 1 year, see, very big. Yeah, tapioca, you know, I talk in many of my video is called, in Thai we call, man sam palang, yeah. Same, banana tree. In Thai we call, ton gluai. And this one, popular one, sugar cane. In Thai we call, oi. Okay, here I show you. This is a, like I say, big section in my village. Yeah, this by I call big section. Everyone will know this section. In front of me, I show you. This go to my village. That's from my village. Come to this section about 1 kilometer, and this is a very big hardware shop. Yeah, you can buy the cement, pipe, glue, and many things. Yeah, they made. I mean, this one big hardware shop. Yeah, and food. Sorry, in that one, I show you. That's one. It's a food, yeah. And have about 3-4 shops for sell food and drinks. Even this shop. Why I come here? Because I would like to show you about what the fertilizer they use for sugar cane, yeah. But this one not for sugar cane. Here, like a small shop, not small in my home. This one big, yeah. You can buy all the tools and everything. Nearly everything, I mean. Sometimes you no have time to go inside town, so you just come by in here. Oil for change the motorbike or tech, you know, Kubota. Thing like that, you know, snack or drinks. Yeah. Have everything. And also, she have a this one, yeah, you know, yeah, gasoline. I show you, come and follow me. I will show you what the fertilizer they use for the cane sugar. Same, in this side, sorry, in opposite road, that's one, I mean, that's one for sale, green tea in here, green tea or everything, like for drink, cooling, and they also have some more gasoline pump, yeah. So, and this in here, where is the car? That is like a repair shop, motorbike repair or car repair, and. I would like to show you one more. It's go down here. Okay. If we go down this way, okay. We also have car wash, yeah. For if you want to clean your car, yeah. But like I say, not the, you mean, only have one shop, like I say, but in this section have everything. Have another question. They ask me about where they sell or buy the tapioca. Yeah, in this section they sell tapioca. Yeah, where whatever you come from, you come to sell in here, and have two shop in here for buy tapioca. But Kenchuka, you cannot sell in here. You have to go inside Mukdahan town. In there have very big company for buy Kenchuka. And now I show you. This is where I talking about the fertilizer. They use two fertilizer, but you don't need to mix together, nah? I mean, you don't need to mix together. They have two different products. They use ตัวใด จ้ะ คุณ ใส่ 3D 3D กับ อะไร นะ ไข่ มุก ตัวไหน คือ ไข่ มุก
ไข่ มุก อันนี้ เป็น
ไข่ มุก ใช่ ไหม
ไม่ ใช่
Okay, this one. She work in here. She for that shop. I sell everything. Yeah. This is called, if I show you closer, hopefully you can see. This name called fertilizer called Kai Muk. And like a 46-00, yeah. This one, they another product or another fertilizer they use for sugar cane. And this one, okay, this she says, 3D. 3D. 3 means 3, yeah? 3. 3D. Something like that. Okay, this one. They call 3D. Like a 3D, yeah? 3 good D, something like that. Look at the number 8, 3, and 4. Okay, and the color and thing like that. Yeah, like I say, now you know where they sell cane sugar, where they, what normally they use for the, sorry, what normally they use for the fertilizer they use for the cane sugar, yeah? And now I show you where it they sell the tapioca, man sampalang, yeah? Okay, in here. Have two shop to buy the tapioca in this section. Today is little bit tapioca. My dad come to sell in here.
Yak baht rakha man ton ni.
2.65. Oh, very good price. More than when my dad sell. Right now 2.65 per kilo. When my dad take for sale. Like a 2.3, yeah. Per kilo. See, not everyone rich in my home, but if people they have they some money, then they can build themselves to grow like it, like they have they can make their own business like it, you know. And that's the machine for move the tapioca, I think, and a big truck, 10 wheel truck. 6-wheel truck or 18-wheel trucks, you know, depend on how much money you have, you know. And like I say, people in my home, yeah, just no more light, but they happy, yeah, same me, I happy. But I just would like to show you guys what people in my hometown they normally do. Where get money, how get money, or how they survive. Okay. Anywhere. I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope this video can help you guys, foreigner, a lot to understand Thailand, Thai culture, rural Thailand. Yeah. So, thank you so much for you watching my video. If you like, please don't forget to subscribe and share. I will see you on next video, ka. Bye bye.